Sup guys, I hope you are having a lovely, splendid week. Today I am finally recording some more GTA. It's been a while since we played GTA and it's actually something I used to play a lot on my live streams, so I'm pretty excited to get back into it. I have decided I'm gonna do not only GTA Online, but GTA Online dating.
Let's go, boys.
Right, we're gonna try and find some lovely player in this lobby who might be the one. You know, people do lots of things. They do speed dating, they do, you know, dating websites. I mean, why can't we find someone who is perfect for us in GTA Online? Oh, look at this view. Isn't that just magnificent? Our man is somewhere out there. I feel like if we're gonna pick up tonight, we gotta get the gams out. Get the gams and the girls out. Ooh, aqua shoes are kind of fun. Let's go hot pink heels, because we are looking hot tonight. Oh, look at those legs! Damn those gams, girl! You're looking fun! Alright, which car do we want today? Do we want to take the milk car? Let's go for... ooh, I do like this one. Let's get this one. This is our babe. I feel like we should make it hot pink like our shoes. Okay, let's go left. Let's pull lefty. Love that. Did you see that? Sick drifty. Where is everyone? Oh, I hear them. Headhunter, follow the targets. Look, I don't want to be hunting people. The only thing I want to be hunting is a man. Hey, what's up? Big Ness, what you doing? I like your shoes. Alright, let me take you for a spin. Altec man, let's go! Let's go get Altec man. Yo, Paul in Kingswood, what's up? Hey! We got one! Take me for a ride, boy! Oh wow, he's driving his fast. Hey! Did somebody else get jealous of us? Who's that? Damn, this is the best first date ever! Died on our first date. This is not going well. Being single these days is just savage. And hey, why is everyone trying to kill me? Stop it! What are they doing? Okay, let's stretch towards Holden. Holden, flappy happy. Yay, we got one! Yo! I love this guy. I wonder if he has any idea how much this means to me.
Well, I love him.
Give me sick spins. Oh, that car, that matte black car. Oh damn, it's even got a shield in the front. Let's bowl all the biddies down. Woo! gonna be together forever.
Yes! Yes, we found true love! We found true love on GTA!
I told you guys it was possible to find true love on GTA. Oh my god, I want this one. Oh! Deli got herself a new sugar papa. This is sick! Oh my god. Oh! Whoopsies! Imagine if the guy in real life took you to his like car showroom, that there were all of these amazing cars and was just like, you want to try one? Pick anyone you like and it's yours. Circle. Deli joined my CEO. Whoa! Whoa! What is this? Oh, I'm pole dancing! Oh my god! I'm legitimately pole dancing! Best day ever! Oh my god! What am I doing? Oh, damn girl. From the other side. Am I dead? There's flying buses. I feel like I'm in some amazing GTA magical world. This is so beautiful. The most interesting date I've ever been on. I think we did well. We did okay. Our ex-boyfriend killed us, and then our new boyfriend potentially took us stripping underneath the GTA world. So great, great times. We're just doing ballet, being jellyfish under the GTA map. Good stuff, you guys. Well, anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video, and let me know if you want to see more GTA online dating or GTA ideas. Let me know. I hope you're having a lovely morning, afternoon, or evening, wherever you are in the world. I will speak to you soon.